I'm gonna go underneath the Eiffel Tower because it looks like there's a draft going upwards. Oh, I'm gonna crash. I'm a dead bird now. Hey guys, I am the Nerdy Silhouette, and I wish to welcome you to Eagle Flight. Now, if you don't know what Eagle Flight is, it's basically what it says. Eagle Flight. I'm an eagle. And we get to fly. So let's try this. Just stare. Let's go down. This is really cool.
The sun rises over the beautiful city of Paris. Humans have long left this iconic city behind. And the wilderness has reclaimed the streets. Deer and wolves have made their homes here, sharing this urban jungle with exotic animals escaped from the zoo.
Woo.
Predators search for their next meal. Scavengers feast on the remains of a kill, while other threats lurk in the shadows. Your journey is only
just
beginning.
Is that a zebra? What is a zebra doing here
in
Paris?
Place in this world.
This is cool. I want to go higher. Another zebra. Oh no, it's an actual deer. That's cool. I get it. Thank you for teaching me how to U-turn. It's like Paris is overrun by nature, and no human lives here anymore. This is cool, though. I can fly fast! I want to go to the top. All the way up. Let's go. Ah! Aww. Hey. Go back to my nest. I want to go to the Eiffel Tower. to take a look and see what we got down here. That'd be cool if I could, like, pick up stuff. Is that a giraffe? What are you doing in Paris? You guys are cute, though. Dun, 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 dun. I want to go to the top of the Eiffel Tower. I don't care about my nest. I want to go there. Why didn't I nest there? Yay, Eiffel Tower! Oof. I didn't even realize I could crash. Okay. That makes sense. Okay. Ooh, what are you? Are you deer? Yeah, you're deer. Ah! I'm the sky predator. This is cool. I'm gonna fly through here. Woo! I'm gonna make it to the tower this time. There's no way I'm not gonna make it to the tower this time. Let's go up. Perch? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. This is Paris. Oh, okay. I'll go to my nest now. Dive bomb on Paris like an eagle. I made a nest on top of Notre Dame. I was wondering where Notre Dame was. Got some water issues here. I want to explore the city a little bit more. But I'm on top of Notre Dame. This place looks horrible. Flooded. Ah! Ooh, now the colors are a little bit brighter. On the water! That's so cool! Elephants! Hold on one second. I need to turn this bird around. Where did I hear elephants? Whoa, elephants. What are you guys doing here? This is Paris. I get it. Zebras. Go away, warnings. Aww, I can't leave Paris. How high can I go? I get it. Go away. I not centered? Is that why it keeps telling me? How high can I fly? You're lucky I'm not hungry, flamingos. That's not fair. Is that like a giant, like... Alright, so I'm gonna go underneath. Ooh, giraffes! I'm gonna go underneath the Eiffel Tower. Cause it looks like there's a giraffe going upwards. Oh, I'm gonna crash. I'm a dead bird now. I can! I'm underwater now. I wonder if I could go dive under the water. Because eagles do that for fish. I'm gonna try it. Nope. Apparently I can't. That's dumb. Eagles dive all the time. What's the difference between my both culls? Did I hear? Bears! Oh, this was a zoo. That explains a lot. Let's go to my nest and do like a story mode. Just a little bit. Just a little taste of the story. Ah! I wonder if I could actually, like, do things, like, hunt and eat and stuff. That'd be cool.
Hungry and alone in the dark, instinct compels you to move toward heat. and light.
Mama!
Someone is waiting for you in the outside world. Your mother and father. And someone else.
Hi! I guess it's just us. Is there like an NPC camp
this
somewhere watching us?
Is your family.
Eagle Flight. Born and raised eagle.
Years of flying over Paris have taught your parents everything there is to know about the city. Each district is full of life. Prey and predators. Dark corners and safe havens. One day, you too will know them all. Elephants like to assemble around the Louvre. The waterways here are teeming with fish. But watch out for the opportunistic vultures. Once a testament to human engineering, the Eiffel Tower has been reclaimed by nature. It still offers magnificent views, but only to the birds lucky enough to nest there.
This is really cool.
Crows hang around the Sacré-Cœur Basilica, using the tight alleyways to antagonize their prey and overcome predators with their wits. Bears also love the caverns under the hill.
This is really cool.
The shadowy archways and stone ceilings of the Pantheon provide an ideal refuge for the city's bats.
Oh, bats.
Wolves are often seen roaming near the botanical garden, which is more jungle now than garden. Finally, Notre Dame. This part of the city has always been a refuge, a safe haven amidst the busy streets. This is your home.
Oh, I live at Notre Dame. In the bells of Notre Dame.
Paris has kept its magnificence under the reign of the animals. Nature here can be both beautiful and brutal. But you will find your place. Your wings are growing stronger, and you are slowly learning all that's needed to become a great bald eagle.
All right, so tell me, what exactly do I do? Okay. Now you tell me. There's my nest. There's the next story challenge. I wonder if I get to eat something. Or just like swoop down on something. That'd be cool.
Other animals have chosen this district as their home. Let's see who they are.
Oh, so it's gonna be like a speed fly thing. Cool. This is neat. Hello, elephants. Hello, flamingos. Flamingos. Whoa, I'm underground now. This is cool. Elephant. This is really, really pretty. And really cool at the same time. I'm always a big fan of games where you could fly. I'm not entirely sure how many rings I need to go through, but... Well, I'm home now. Look at the antelope, or the deer. Hi, deer! Hi, elephants. Oh, that leafy ring was the last one. Oh, I met the elephants. 3 stars! Hi, elephants. That's cool. I wonder what animal I get to meet next. Or what I get to do next. I'm a big nature fanatic, so this is awesome.
Like every living creature, you need a safe home. Fetch feathers available in the area to improve your nest.
So search through Paris and collect feathers. Okay. Is it gonna be like a trail of feathers? Like the rings were? There's a feather. I need 15. The music is awesome. Go too fast. I don't want to hit things. Let's collect all the feathers. There's another one. Ah! Why don't I just take my own feathers? Even though that I know that's not exactly what eagles do. There's another one. Three more feathers. I see another one. I can't cough or anything. That's sad. I could just fly. Ah! Ah! I can now collect feathers around the city. Cool. I could catch fish! I'm gonna do it! I could catch fish. Stars unlock expert challenge. But I want to catch fish. Hi, elephants. I want to catch fish. See my progression. I want to go over there and see if I can catch fish. Catch fish. One, two, here's three. We must progress in the story and be able to catch fish.
The district's tunnels warrant exploration.
Ooh, bears!
The wind feels good, rushing through your feathers. How quickly can you fly through?
I don't know. We'll find out. Let's see. Sometimes the faster path isn't always the safest. Hi, wolves. You guys are cool. Bears! Wee bear bears! Up. Oh, ouch.
The district's tunnels warrant exploration.
I'm still gonna try. I don't understand what an eagle's doing down in the tunnels. Don't go! Wolves! Wolves are ahead! I'm gonna go this way. It looks safer. Hi, bears. What kind of railroad tunnel does all these kind of hunts? All these kind of wacky dories things. Ah. Alright. So I need to slow down in that tunnel. I know I'm supposed to get there at the end, or get there as soon as, or as fast as possible. But I mean, like, hey, I'm only an eagle. I can only do so much without hurting myself. All I want to do is catch fish. The wolves are really pretty. I really love the animals in here. Did I hit my head? I've had no problem with the bus before. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it this time. No one's gonna tell me otherwise. I'm a determined eagle. I'm not very vigilant as an eagle, am I? Alright, concentration mode. I'm gonna stay kinda lower to the ground to avoid all those hanging branches. Hi, bears. It's been a while. I'm gonna go the safe path, not the unsafe path. What kind of railroad goes up like that? Try it again? Alright, I'm gonna try it again. I'm gonna see what I can do. Now that I know the way, how far I have to go. May not have made it first, but I got all 3 stars. Gotcha. Very good. Let's go on a feather hunt. That'll be the last thing that we do for today. Feathers! I hear ya. I'm only on a feather hunt. Now leave me alone. Feather! I see one in the distance. Is that another one down there? Yep. Oh shit. I gotta go through the tunnel there. Alright, I'll come back for you. Ouch. I got overzealous there. Do I still have... I only have one feather? Know where if you are. Ah! Hello, zebras. How many stars do I need to unlock you? Because I want to hunt. That'd be cool. How many do I need? I know, but how many? I hope I don't need 129 stars for food and hunting. Oh. Where's the fourth challenge? Oh, right there. feathers. Alright, I think I'm gonna do one more story challenge and we're gonna end it here. This is cool. Let's see what we're learning today.
Show your agility in the air, and let the animals in the area know the skies around this district are yours.
So I have to just fly around real quick. All right, let's see what we... Rari! I got attacked by my dog. That's okay. Show all those naysayers who the eagle is around here. Let's go. That was close. I know you're not supposed to, like, turn your head, but it's so hard. It's just against everything you know. Aww, I'm only down to one, I'm down to one star already. When's the last? Which one's the last ring is the question. Is that it right there? No. There's the last ring. Dang. I'm gonna try that one more time because I got attacked by my dog in the beginning. I get it. I could still miss one ring and do a good job. Eagle vision, yeah! Whoa, hold on. I was in the middle of a challenge here. controller. Oh, so close. Alright, guys. I guess that's as best as I can do right now until I, you know, actually be a responsible person and charge my controller. But anyway, I think that's going to be all for Eagle Flight today. If you liked this video, please leave a like and or subscribe. And if you want to see more of this, let me know. Okay? Well, I'll see you guys in the next video, and bye!